Hey guys, so for number 38, we're going to solve the problem. If m varies directly as p and m equals 48 when p equals 8, then we're going to find m when p is 4. So there's a couple of formulas we have to remember that have to do with variation. There's direct variation, where y equals kx, and that's set as y varies directly as x. There's inverse variation, where y equals k over x, and it said y varies inversely as x. And then there's joint variation, where y equals kxz, and it said that y varies directly as x and z. In other words, two or more variables. So first and foremost, when we look at this problem, it says that m varies directly as p, and so since it varies only to one variable, we're looking at direct variation. So let's go ahead and pull out the formula and let's substitute the correct variables. So here our y varies directly as x, so our y is first and then our x is next to our k. Here it's if m varies directly as p, so our m is first and our p is our x, which is next to our k. So this is the formula we're using, but in this situation, these are the variables we're using for the formula. So now let's substitute in our values. Our m equals 48, and our p equals 8, okay? So now we're gonna look for our k, which stands for constant, and that just means that once we solve what k is, for the rest of this situation, k is always gonna equal that term. So here to get k by itself, we're going to divide by 8, and k is going to equal 6. So our k is 6. Now we have to solve for m when p is 4. So we're going to write down our formula again, our m equals kp. And we already know what the constant is, it's 6, so we're going to substitute 6 in for k. And then we're trying to find m, so we don't know what m is yet, but we do know what p is now, which is 4. So we're just going to substitute 4 in for p, and then we're going to solve for m. 6 times 4 is 24, so our m is 24.